It's like 100 degrees right now. I'm always exaggerating. I got 2 tickets to the chorus of crickets, digging the muck while the flux stay clutched in the mittens. Grubby enough to cause friction when making a master plan or two. Naked from the neck up, stuck on a wasted afternoon. My fuck face buffoonery zooming into the atoms to get a better look at the serpentine yanking the chain reaction. Burgundy skies blasting bad notes for punctuation's sake. Sorta hail Satan, mostly asking him to take a break. Wake up to a melted clock and estimate seconds between thunder like you're reckoning dials and ticker tape. Never mind a figure eight, rather flip a DeLorean. Find me in the driver's side, thumbing through an old Fangoria. And keep a glorious death in my back pocket, an oxygen up the sleeve, but don't turn to it half as often. Been walking on sunshine and it's awkward, tongue tied to a ninth ring, breathing out of an aux cord. Oh, shit. Peel the curtain back, show's already started. Black freighters on the sun, half-hearted when I come back. Crawl alive from the wreckage or primordial soup. And I used to dine in hell daily to claim it's a clever ruse. Keep a mouth in the desert or one toe in a Lazarus pit. Hand in the sky pulling down storms for that mass effect. Cast a wider net or watch them bleed through the mesh. Stress of physics when I'm falling with the blinders on a breath. Probably wake up in a crater only barely making sense. Hence the need to scribble notes and feed them back through the fence. Lead a promised land to bedlam, triple wires for the props. Before the fire meets the plot holes that follow you where you walk. Swear to God I fucking rock. So my mom said, yeah. So peel the curtain back, show's already started. Black freighters on the sun, half-hearted when I come back. I'm leaving. I have to come back to turn this off. I'm going for real now.